This man has been fighting for more than 40 years, unrelentingly, against sicknesses like kidney disease, and to make sure everyone gets the treatment they deserve. Giuseppe Ramuzzi. Chronic kidney disease affects more than 200 million people worldwide. Without transplants or dialysis, the disease can be deadly. And we're forced to face the fact that even young people, children, girls, are also dying from kidney disease that would be completely curable. And this is a terrible thing. What are we doing to help these girls? Nothing. He is doing something. Together with his colleagues Ariella Benigni and Carla Maria Zoya, Ramuzzi is investigating the causes of this silent killer. For example, he found that a common drug to lower high blood pressure is also an effective treatment for the failing kidneys. Because high blood pressure is one of the triggers for kidney disease. Giuseppe Ramuzzi has set the benchmarks for today's treatment and has been cited thousands of times. But his work is far from over. His objective, no more deaths from kidney disease by 2025. Giuseppe Ramuzzi is not the typical inventor. He is a fighter.